former bus driver is behind bars in New Hampshire facing child pornography charges. John Allen Wright is also a fugitive of justice from Maine facing two gross sexual assault charges here. And while the investigation continues into Wright, law enforcement officials fear there could be more victims. News 8's Meghan Torjussen is here now with an update. Meghan?
Tracy, according to authorities, Wright may have worked with children in Maine and New Hampshire for more than a decade before his arrest earlier this month.
This is one of the hottest cases I've had to look at in my 30 years of law enforcement.
Difficult because Detective Sergeant Steve Hamill says a 6-year-old disabled boy was sexually assaulted by this man, 45-year-old John Allen Wright. Wright, a former bus driver, is charged with two counts of gross sexual assault after an alleged incident on a school bus involving the boy. Wright was on the law enforcement radar as part of an ongoing online child pornography sting by the New Hampshire Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force. Police there charged Wright and seized evidence from his Milton, New Hampshire home.
And some of that evidence that they sent over to us was a video indicating we may have a victim. And that's how we basically took it from day one.
Investigators say the alleged assaults occurred in mid-July when Wright drove the boy to and from summer school in Kittery. Detective Hamill says he won't comment on additional victims, but will say the case is still under investigation. And as for New Hampshire, police in Portsmouth say they're not ruling out the possibility.
We are actively investigating him and all of his contact with children here in New Hampshire.
Captain McDonald says dating back to 1999, Wright has worked with children, including as a school bus driver for the Milton Public School System. And most recently, Captain McDonald says Wright worked for the Provider Bus Company since 2008, a company that specializes in transporting children with special needs.
Our calls to Provider Bus Services for comment were not returned. John Wright is held in New Hampshire under a $50,000 bond. His next court date is November 14th. In the newsroom, Meghan Torjussen, News 8.